This GIF can be 3D printed to form this shape. Same with these. And this particle simulation, 3D printed, looks like this. Click here to find out how to do it.